Breaking news now. The CDC has recommended COVID boosters for young teenagers ages 12 to 15. That paves the way for shots in arms tomorrow morning. The FDA authorized the Pfizer boosters earlier this week. Then a CDC panel voted to recommend. CDC Director Dr. Rochelle Walensky gave the final green light. We'll have more on the COVID fight in just a bit.